This is the very first RME ARC USB to land in the UK. It's a highly anticipated product, and we're going to take a look inside now to see what we get in the box. So let's dig in, take the wrapping off, and have a look inside. Okay, so now we've got the cellophane off, let's take a look inside the box. As we open it up, we start to get that lovely fresh box smell. So inside the box, we have the overlay stickers, so you can customize the layout of the buttons and have the correct description for whatever your particular setup is. We have a user's guide, and taking off the packaging here, we have the unit itself and a nice little plastic bag, and we have the USB connector cable. Okay, let's take a look inside the actual bag and get the unit out now. So here we have it. I think actually what looks like a much nicer finish to the previous generation advanced remote control. Now in the kind of silver next generation look to match the Fireface Pro and the new generation UFX Plus and 802. Much more solid, really nice action on the jog wheel. Nice buttons. And here we see at the back the USB connection. So no more special remote control cable. You can use a standard USB cable, have a long length to the computer, and not be fixed to the location of where the Fireface or RME interface is itself. And here we can see it plugged in. So you can see that the buttons here at the top light up when you press it. So for example, you can activate the dim and you can see it's active, which is a nice little feature in this new ARC USB. You can see that the buttons are labelled on the actual chassis itself, and this is where you can bring in the new overlays and change it based on how you lay out the interface yourself. Look up for a video coming soon where we will demo this controller with the UFX Plus in more detail.